NASA JPL's rover named Curiosity successfully landed on Mars a few days ago. Appropriately, there's been a lot of focus on Curiosity, the rover. But what I think makes JPL really great aren't its robots, it's the people who build them. I can say this because I met a lot of them in the 7-year span I got to work on Curiosity at JPL. That's nearly my entire professional career and a quarter of my life. I had a son and lost my mom to ALS while working on Curiosity. I'm a different person now than when I started, as a result of this whole experience and all the people I've been able to associate with. And while my contribution's small relative to the overall picture, I tried to capture here exactly what it felt like to basically have 7 years of your life vindicated with that beautiful phrase, touchdown confirmed, we are safe on Mars.
So we're still 2 days from landing, but you can see the news media has already started to descend on JPL here.
Since we're all kind of nerds around here and our office pools look a little different than most, this is the landing ellipse for the rover, and we all kind of place guesses on where we think it's going to come down.
So we're headed down to NASA JPL to hang out with everyone and watch the landing. Coming with my cute wife, and my dad's going to be there too. So it's pretty exciting, kind of sick to my stomach at the same time. Basically, 7 years of my life and career come down to about 7 minutes. Kind of freaking out. I owe half my chromosomes to that guy right there.
Excellent chances.
Excellent chances.
I'm not nervous.
Okay.
No, it's gonna work.
Crew stage separation.
When Mark gets nervous, he starts shivering like he's freezing. And right now, it's probably about 85 degrees out here, so Mark is really nervous.
We used to watch The Apprentice, and right before they get to the boardroom, I have like 8 blankets on me and be shivering. Something about the Donald scared me.
Touchdown confirmed. We're safe on Mars.
Honestly, a moving experience to see that picture come up that showed just the shadow of the rover just dominating the Martian landscape. It's just a crazy thought to think that it's, you know, something I've designed, I've touched, I've built, I've integrated, I've tested, is now safely resting on another freaking planet. It's a crazy feeling.